magnificent. He's more like an enhanced animal, living off instinct.
Not animal.
What?
The open mic. He's listening to the Wrangler's headset.
Not animal. I am a man. You did this to me. You hurt me.
Shut him down.
I'm coming for you.
Terminate Weapon X.
Senses on this one.
Thank you.
Stay down and watch your hands!
What's your problem, big guy?
Ah!
And freeze.
Thank you.
Visual on the mutant.
Stay calm, okay? Don't panic!
this guy.
Thank you.
twisted experiments created by Department H's sickos. Genetic code. Gotta find myself a live scientist.
Nearly there. God is in there.
A double cross. I should have known. Yes, you're the right. Keen senses may pick something up. Access all areas.
Thank you.
Panax failures. Gotta put them out of their misery.
You've won, don't you? Well, you haven't. You're a dead man.
What can a dead man kill?
Only a fool designs a weapon without a failsafe. All Weapon X subjects were implanted with a dormant killer virus. The Shiva strain, 100% lethal.
How long?
For a normal human, 1 year. But with a mutant healing factor, who knows?
Wandering the woods of northern Alberta, living wild. Then I came here, to Salem Center. I stopped thinking about what those goons told me on my last day at the Weapon X facility.
Start thinking about it now, Logan. The Shiva strain virus that has been dormant in your central nervous system has mutated to bypass your healing factor. It's active and incubating.
Ooh. How long before it hatches, Hank?
Our best estimates suggest about 2 days before it goes toxic.
2 days? That's my birthday. Ain't that a kick in the head?
Our estimates could be wrong.
Maybe you ought to give me my presents now. You know I ain't taking this lying down.
I didn't expect you to. That's why I've been keeping Professor Xavier in the loop about your condition.
Logan, you're going back to the Weapon X facility. That's where all the answers are, and the most likely place to find an antiviral serum.
If it exists.
They weren't insane. They wouldn't let a mutated virus loose in the world without a way to stop it.
Stick this to the inside of your wrist with organic epoxy. It tells you how much time...
I get the picture. It's gonna be a big help. Your estimates are wrong.
Scott and Jean will fly you as far as Edmonton in the Blackbird. A bush pilot will take you the rest of the way. Good luck, Logan. My thoughts are with you. In more ways than one.
You know, there aren't many airlines that will let a passenger sit up front, Mr. Logan.
Don't see as there's much choice, darling. The cargo bay being full of beer and this being the only seat.
Unauthorized aircraft penetration in Sector D-12. Do we have air asset response? That's arrived, Central. Eagle 6 on route.
In the airstrike.
The only way ahead is to keep out of sight.
Looks like the power's out.
Shake yourself free, Logan. Ground and air surge teams have been dispatched to check the crash site. You need to move as quickly as possible.
Thank you.
The answers lie deep below ground.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
We've picked up on transmissions from the Weapon X facility. A helicopter and several guard units have been scrambled to the crash location. You'll need to make yourself scarce quickly. I can't see stealth helping here at all. This is the only way through.
Like there was a big standoff here, and the military lost. Stay low, stay quiet, stay alive.
keep your head down. One sighting and all will be lost. Create a noise to divert the guards. Animal instincts will serve as your guide, Wolverine.
The place is starting to freak me out. Department H guys got spooked by something.
Lot of communications activity down there, Logan. I think the enemy may well know your position. Check the area for switches.
Thank you. escaping or disabling the creature seems to be the best option going.
Closing in, Logan. Keep moving. Keep moving. The longer you stay in one place, the more danger you'll be in.
What you've done with the place.
If it bleeds, don't mean I can kill it.